Etebo. And very deftly cut out. Do they mean business on this occasion? Now they've lost it.
This is a message for Andy Toplin. That's Andy Toplin. Can you please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
And it's with Etebo. He's given it straight to the opposition. Gomez. They've regained possession. Adley. Correctly decided to play advantage. Dangerous looking attack. A slide to a pass. Well, first rate goalkeeping.
You can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
And he's fired over the corner. He wanted to get it past their first defender then. Ricky Puig. Certainly was. Free kick given. Yassine Adli. Ricky Puig. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And slipped through beautifully. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Adli. Looking attack. Can he deliver accurately? Header it was, but a pretty straightforward save.
It was an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
The referee has added on
2 minutes of stoppage time. And now they have the ball back. Camilo Ciano. Tommy Smith. What a perfect ball now. How about this? Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. David Luiz had the reading. Well, there's the half-time whistle. Still 45 minutes left, but at the moment, it's fresh at the moment, the promotion celebrations will have to be put on ice.
Well, you mentioned the 45 minutes. They could have used them to do a little bit more, Derek. Be a bit more adventurous. I tell you, Derek, some of those players out there need reminding there's a promotion at stake here.
Plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. The important interception. Strong play here. And in possession, Ndiaye. He continues his run. Now Tommy Smith. I must say, this looks promising. He's got to score! Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. FA Cup semi-finals, always special, an action for you live here on EA TV. It's Morecambe facing Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, Derek, what a game that will be, I can tell you.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Sheffield United, 60 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Vicky Puig. It looks promising. Cleared away comprehensively. And options in the centre. He's going forward well here. Lost it. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Trying to go for it. Wins the ball. Well, great read there to intercept. And Lee.
Let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. Got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And in the end, he's run out of space. Ince. Etebo. Getting forward. Very good refereeing to let the play flow. He's given it straight to the opposition. Unable to keep the ball that time. This looks promising. And Lee, he must finish!
see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Goals are plenty, 2-2. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. The delivery. Well, the sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Given away. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. And Alan McAnally can fill us in on a goal that's been scored at the KCOM Stadium. Alan.
It's a goal for Hull City. Defensive clearance.
Yeah, yeah.
It's opening up for them. And crossed in there. And he did what he had to do defensively. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Another chance, and there it is, back of the net, looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay with the clock ticking down. Has he won the game for his team? Cool, calm and collected, he deserves that. Brilliant finish.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And so the final whistle. The fans are hoping to be celebrating, but they can't do that today. Promotion not clinched yet. It could still happen, though, Lee.
Yeah, it's such a